Morning, gang. Four on six. What the fuck happened there? Morning, my ass. I wonder which string is out of tune. I think it's the B string. Oh, it's the G string. G string, there's a joke in there somewhere. Four on six. Some other guitar player, and he said, "You know 4 on 6?" And I said, "No, I didn't know it." She looked at me like, "Geez, I killed Jesus." You know, I like Wes's playing, but tell you the truth, I don't really like that tune. You know, there's a note A I hear. I hear the note A in there. An A, E flat minor, an A. Wes played it great. Short and sweet today. Got a lot of things to do. My project with Frank Vignola is happening sooner than either one of us could have imagined. It's going to happen next month. Looking forward to it. I'll give you the details as I find them out. There's a lot of projects in there. A CD, some lesson stuff, some video documentary type things. So got a lot of traveling to do in September. Pittsburgh, upstate New York, back down to Philly. Busy month. How about that? I actually have a career coming back. All right, man. Check out Frank's website. It'll give you an idea of what's coming. All right, see you tomorrow.